Good day everyone, my name is Jasper Miranda and in this video I will show to you on how to take and assess patient's vital signs. So before we start, we will be gathering all the needed materials within the area. So we will be using a thermometer and a blood pressure apparatus. So first, we will take the patient's temperature. So we will be using a thermometer. So we will turn on the thermometer and insert in the patient's armpit. So there are many ways on taking a patient's temperature. So we can try in tympanic or in the ear, oral in the mouth, and temporal in the forehead. So in our case, we take the patient's axillary temperature in the armpit. So the normal temperature in patient is 35.5 to 37 degrees Celsius. So we will wait for the beeping of the sound. So let's check. So the patient's temperature is 35.6 and it falls in the normal range. Next is we will take a patient's pulse rate located at the wrist. So we'll find a radial pulse. So in finding a radial pulse, we will use these three fingers, not a thumb, because thumb, he has its own rate, pulse rate. After finding a pulse rate, count the pulse rate in our full minute. So the pulse rate is 62 per beats per minute. Right now, we will take the patient's respiration rate. So we will place our palm into the patient's chest and count the breathing per minute. So one rise and one pull of the chest is equal to one breathing. So after a minute, so we recorded a 22 breathing per minute with pulse in a normal range. And And last, we will take the patient's blood pressure. So we will insert a blood pressure cup into the patient's hand. And wait for several seconds or minutes to read the blood pressure of the patient. So the systolic pressure is 116 and the diastolic pressure is 67 or 116 over 67.